But it appears that a lot of the special jeeps failed to arrive, and those that did have been badly shot up in an ambush.
So no one's going to get to Arnhem Bridge except on foot. Splendid.
It must be from the lunatic asylum, sir. It's located on the far side of the wood. It escaped when it was bombed this morning.
Do you think they know something we don't?
Thank you. Operator!